In this tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to quickly import presets in Adobe Lightroom. So here we are in Adobe Lightroom, and I am in the 2025 version, but it should work regardless of what version you're in. This is both for desktop and mobile. So first things first, you have to find a preset to download. So you can go to a site like this one, freepresets.com, or you can just Google top free presets for Lightroom, or maybe you've purchased some from one of your favorite creators, whatever the case may be. Go ahead and download those files. It should show up on desktop as a .xmp file, and if it's on mobile, it needs to be a .dng file. So as you can see, here's a bunch of presets that I just downloaded on my Mac. And so what you want to do now is I'm just going to go into a photo here, and as you can see at the very top, it's the presets button, or Shift P on your keyboard to get there. It will give you the recommended presets for that photo. You'll see premium, and then you'll see yours. So just go to the yours tab to make this simple. So what you need to do now is right here next to the addition symbol, you need to go to the three dots that says options, click into or tap options, and then go to import presets. And then what you want to do is just go ahead and locate the folder that has all of the .xmp files in it. If you're on desktop, go ahead and select all of them by selecting them and then going and double clicking or click the import button. As you can see, there'll be a few things here. We'll click OK. And as you can see, if we go to the right here, here are all the different presets that I just downloaded. I can highlight over them to apply them or see what they look like for that picture that I'm in currently. That's how you do it on desktop. Just the same on mobile. It's just a DNG file. It'll be in the same place. You just tap the three dots and you should be good to go. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.